Wait, this is so cool. This is the coolest zone ever. What?
I'm trying to eat.
I'm assuming it's just two full teams, but I'm not seeing the others. It's the edge of the world in all the western civ. Oh, I have the best gun in the game. I guess I just win. But they might have it too. But imagine. I have no idea if I was even close to leading how I should have, by the way. Just so you guys are aware. I need to go get a helmet. Before I die. Is it even better to have a shotgun, or do I just use JS9 the whole time? Like, what's better? Is it just JS9? I'm probably shotgun close. Probably always will be shotgun. It's the edge of the world. Western civilization. Do I get ratted here? He has a dragon off. This gun is so weird. Bro! What the fuck? Am I that bad? Tiggleton, you're my favorite streamer.
Kill yourself, you.
You're my favorite streamer, bro. What the fuck? Oh yeah, this gun's balanced. Yeah, that seems fair. I haven't used this gun enough, and I just need to realize it literally has no recoil. I have to play like it's God. It's literally the clan you killed last game? Wait, what do you mean? Holy fuck. Is that a bot that just hit me? He's shooting like it's a bot. It's a bot that just... Oh, it's the clan that just killed me. Okay, I see. That guy... That bot that... I think it's a bot up there that just hit me? I'm not sure, actually. Damn it. I mean, like, I don't even want to practice this gun. Because it's just so ridiculous. But, like, I guess I just use it to hot drop and then I switch it. Because there's no reason to use this gun because it won't be in the game whenever I play comp. Okay, it's not a bot, I don't think. It is a bot. Is it a bot? I dropped all my ammo. Ow. I have no ammo. That's good. I didn't need the ammo. It's the edge of the world in all the Western civilization. Show the devs why it needs a nerf? They already know. When they rise at the east, at least it's settled in the final location. Are you waiting for the Scar Alba? That ain't happening. Wait, that was a real player? Right? Where is that guy? That guy's on a rock. It's not a real player. And he's got... The bot has the moves! Bot was better than me? That bot's better than everyone, bro. Wait, this place is just bamboo trees. Wait. Oh my god, I'm dying! What the fuck? Please don't move. Nah. Whoa. I'm getting VSS stat. These guys popped all the tires. They did, right? They did. Are these all pop too? No, these are fine. What the fuck? Oh my god. There's an arm here? I want it. He's just shooting the dead body. Wait. No, he died in the side. Wait. I'm confused. Where's the arm? Can I climb up and peek down on these guys? There's the arm. I guess I should probably try to kill those guys first. Oh, I'm just running in the open to these nades. He's smart. Where the fuck is this arm? Well, that guy got double headshot. What? Okay. I guess this guy doesn't have any boys? Okay, I'm trolling. I really don't want to clear that building, but like, if he's there, I die here anyways. So like, what the fuck is the point of what I'm doing right now? I fucking clicked Alt Z. Which is my fucking Shadow Blade key. What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is this zone? This terrain is so cool, what the fuck? Bro, look at this zone, what the fuck is this? Wait, this is so cool! This is the coolest zone ever, what? Good. I kind of fucked up by running up here because I didn't realize that this is how it was. There's two guys there. These guys are so fucking lost, it actually makes me sad. There's three guys, I think? That's a third? I'm running out of bullets. I have no bullets in my gun.
If you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.
GG's.